Good evening. Thanks for choosing Fox 23 News at 9. I'm Nick Smith. The coronavirus death rate is slowly ticking up in the United States, where health officials are struggling to contain a new surge of cases centered primarily in states that have chosen to reopen their economies. Jonathan Siri reports.
The debate over how to contain the coronavirus outbreak is intensifying as a new surge of cases emerges in dozens of states. More than 3 million Americans have been infected, and the death rate appears to be ticking up. For the first time since April, the U.S. reported more than 800 deaths a day, three times this week, and the seven-day average is up almost 19% from a week ago. Public health officials now warning states they may have to re-implement social distancing rules in order to stop the spread.
Things are not normal, and we cannot behave as if they are because we're fooling ourselves. And the numbers are showing that what we're doing now is not working.
The surge in cases is fueling a growing demand for COVID-19 test kits, putting a strain on testing centers and pharmacies. And some governors are warning a national backlog is causing delays that could make it more difficult to contain the outbreak.
You're seeing turnaround time that's just taking a lot longer. The tests get backlogged. They're going every which way.
Meanwhile, some states are pushing back on the Trump administration's efforts to reopen schools by the fall. Parent and teacher groups are warning of the possibility of a second wave when kids go back to class. But the White House says reopening schools will benefit parents as much as students.
Single moms who have to work, but if the kids are home, she can't afford a helper, assistant, au pair, whatever. It's a tough thing.
And the CDC is expected to issue additional information on school reopenings sometime next week.